can see the dorsal kyphosis is there and lumbar lordotic posture is increased. So is there more increase of dorsal kyphosis and increase of lumbar lordosis. Just look up. Bend backward. Turn. Go down. Pain is here.
Yes.
And both calf.
Yeah.
Does the legs loose?
Okay.
A very little you can see.
Up here?
But
in the shoulder.
Yes. Right leg is a little longer and left is pretty shorter. Relax, relax, close. This adjustment to reduce the lumbar lordosis. Just relax your head. Relax, loose, loose. Yes, loose. Relax, loose. Take a side, turn to my side, turn. Is that good? Yeah. Straight, yes. Relax, relax. Loose, breathe in, breathe out. Relax, relax your back, yes. Breathe in. Breathe in, breathe out.
Pass.
Out. Yes. Straight. Yes. Come this side. Cross your hands, keep it to the back. This is leg straight.
spine.
Yes. Relax the head. For the high kyphotic curve, this is a very good adjustment to reduce the kyphosis. Yes. Relax. Total relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay. Yeah. Breathe in. Yeah. Breathe in, breathe out. Yes. Yes. Breathe in. Yeah. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yes. Sit down. Seems to fine. No need to do any adjustment in the neck. So here is Mr. Habibullah from Afghanistan.
Huh? Yeah.
Acha. Kitna time se dard hai back mein?
6 months.
6 months se.
हाँ.
और अभी आपका कल हमने एक treatment दिया था.
हाँ.
कल एक आपका treatment हुआ था अभी. थोड़ा better लग रहा है back में?
थोड़ा better.
थोड़ा better लग रहा है. Okay, good. तो अभी एक दो आपका session और होगा. उसके बाद exercise बताएंगे आपको. वो करना. ठीक है. Okay. Thank you viewers, please subscribe me for the new videos. Thank you very much.